So trying to use my time and be very fast here because it's half an hour before midnight. I did 1.5 hours of gameplay, which is really a lot. And I did about, not exactly, 161 kills in 1.5 hours. So 161 in 90 minutes means close to 2 kills per minute. But I made the mistake that in the beginning I was playing on other maps. I should only go for B5 and only rush over them. And in the end, so I think I can reach 2 kills per minute, even a bit more. Sorry. That's what I re really do. I got one double kill, but just calculating, if I do one double kill in with a Glock 18 in 1.5 hours, so I need 10 times 1.5 hours is 900 minutes. It's 15 hours. So that's quite impossible with my recent playstyle. Maybe, yeah, I have to improve something. Ah, before I start, always because my weapons are not unbreakable. How much is that one? 25 only. The MP5, that cool one. Oh, guys, my goodness! I just take this. That is awesome. Because this weapon is awesome, and I have the feeling that I'm doing many good headshots with that one. I would like to see the headshot statistics with this weapon. So I think that's cool, and it's really worth it. The Kedr is nice as well. But I th for me, MP5 is better. And here the Veresk is good as well. But as I said, headshots with this one is awesome. So let's have a start. Let's have a second round here. And why don't we have a ping? I should ping, do like that. And cool, 4 players out of 6. So doing some stuff here. Let's see if it's laggy or not, because. Oh, be fast. Okay, we are in. Oh. Here's somebody coming, maybe here or here. Are you showing up? I don't see anything on the radar. Somebody is having a lot of fun here. This he's killing everybody. What is he using? Was it a double? Tell me that was a double. It was not. Oh, in the middle. So yeah, you see, I shoot him. I use a double, the Glock to get the double done, and then the result is zero. Yeah, that works. I know the Glock. The Glock has a super high fire rate and I cannot handle it yet. Ooh! Black bikini, I was reading. 5 to 2. So, is he using this weapon? Kind of hero I am. Uh-oh. Left, right, both sides. Where are you going in the container? Don't move. Keep cool. Just wanted to knife him. Nope, not fast enough. I don't know. No, scorpion. How I like this gun. Oh, and just draw the Glock to do the second shot. I still wonder if this counts as a double. I still wonder. I mean, maybe it doesn't count only for the grenade. That's what I... No, from both sides. They just got me from both sides. One left, one straight, and one on top. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. That was hard to spot. Now let's take the advantage, have a look. Not so high, my friend, not so high. Cool. I seem to be on this side. Actually, I should more rush and rush and rush. That was hard to beat. Reload is not necessary at the moment. So I might come out of the right and go my direction. Running, waiting, running, waiting. Oh, on the right again. Bum, 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 bum. No, don't tell me. Oh, leaving the game. Well, I was shooting as well. But my kills, do they count or don't they count? There was one guy, maybe. Ah! Wow, he was lucky. What I say? Ah, it doesn't count. It's still on 206. It doesn't count. You see on the right? It's still 206. My gosh. That's pain. Oh, so what can you do? Go leave the game and jump into another Another game here. Game list browser. I need at least like full map. 4 out of 6. Perfect. So I want to philosophize a bit. And oh, come on. Why not? Why was it showing like 5 or 6 players and it's not? I need to do the contract here. My gosh. So philosophizing. A lot of topics that go through the head. The most interesting part, of course, is girls. Always, everybody likes to talk about girls. And yeah. Maybe you know the situation when you... Can we? Yeah, we can. When you go... Oh, grenade. Yep. When you are with your boyfriend, oh, fuck, not with your girlfriend, and you just... Leggy. Can I do this? Thank you. Grenade? Nope. And then you're just outside running around. And then you see so many great girls. I think I got none of them. Yeah, that's actually a bad situation. A very bad situation. Oh, that was close to double kill. I think it works. I think. Love the silencer. Uh-oh. Vector SMG. So, what do you do? You're in this car. You're running there. Was it a double kill? Nope. Depressing. And the same as when you're with a girlfriend. And then you see all those nice girls, and then they're even looking more to you, and you feel like a magnet. And I think this is also due to... This is also due to the fact that... Due to the fact that you are like... Okay, on the left. That you're... Or on top. That you're like more attractive if you're with a girl already, because for girls it's always security. It's always about trust. And they trust you even more. Nope. They trust you... They already know... I mean... When you're with a girl, another girl, that there's one girl that trusts you already. And this gives a lot of bonus points. Totally underestimated. So when you go out, actually, like another scenario now. You go out and always have... Don't tell me that was a double. Oh. So I can just give you this tip. If you're single and you go out, take a girl with you. It is always adding up. Nope, too late. So that makes it much easier. Nope. Reload. Thanks. Fully equipped. Nope. Uh oh. Grenade. Nope. So there is somebody riding on the left. Nope. So yeah, that's how you go, how you get some better reputation, and you can get the trust of girls. And as soon as you have the trust of a girl, it's easy, like, to be to do stuff with her. It's always about trust with girls. Always about trust. That's what a very good friend of mine taught me. It's finished. 18 to 12, not bad. Markus Johansson, you did a 2.22. That deserves a plus one. Yeah, it's restarting, so we have to get out. Anyways, I love that I have this for 25 gold points now, unbreakable, because now I'm just playing with that one. Probably. So the question is, for all of the young guys, this is the main question. You see such an attractive girl and you feel like your heart beating and stuff, and you want to get to approach her, like to convince her to get transfer your feelings, like to make a story out of it. So what do you do actually? The easiest thing is be cool about it. And just be friendly. As soon as the girl thinks, or had the feeling that you are like an old friend or something, you've already won. Because, as I said, you need to win that trust. If you have the trust. Oh, that was an again unexpected. So as soon as, oh, nice. As soon as you have her trust, you are from behind. Yeah, from behind. Was it me? Nope. Only headshots, please. Only headshots. So nobody told me that. My father was always like, I mean, not with the girl, not so much with girls. And he never gave me tips or something. And okay, let's get this guy. No, there was another one. I think it was somewhere here. Yeah, and all the stuff I learned from, ooh, not from ooh, but from good friend, and talking a lot about psychology, but in a positive way. I mean, how to seduce girls, how to do stuff, and we also talked to a lot of girls, and we mostly found out if you are the super friendly guy, your chances are quite high. No Veresk, of course. The chances are quite high to, yeah. No kill. Oh, nice. Nope, too late. Show me where you are. So 7 to 9, oh god. You see, talking about girls, you always get bad in shooting statistics. Just need to reload. Nope. Nope. Nice, she's here. Yeah, and girls, you should never do the mistake to overestimate them. They are princes and stuff. Girls are like men, but some anatomic differences you might find. Ah, come on, I thought I got getting it. So, but in the end, they're also like going on the toilet, eating, sleeping. Wow, again and again. 10, 12. So actually, I should stop to talk about girls. Even with tips and stuff. Oh, I thought he would come earlier. Yep, too high. Too easy to spot. So this match, not so good. And we have some guys chatting over here. In Spanish, I guess. No, that's not Spanish. Hey! I was hitting his head. Finally, one more. Can do the reload. Yes, I can. No, that was too optimistic. Yeah, and you know, there's also those guys who have got totally dependent on a woman, totally dependent, which means they contact you. She contacts you, and you're doing like everything to pleasure her, to please her, and etc. That's a big mistake. So you should never, ever, like if a girl says no, or just doesn't call you back, or she doesn't write you back, don't ever write her back again in this moment. But you need to be smart. Be always the friendly guy, even, you know, even if she pisses you off or something, be always friendly and the guy that she can trust. And if she says, okay, I don't like to, or whatsoever, yeah, and then you say, it's fine, it's okay, yeah. Of course, you should never be super, you should never be like the super friendly guy that is like always a friend guy, because that makes no sense as well. Reload. Ah, just one moment. Oh, that had been the double kill. That had been the double kill. Have you seen that? Fuck. Cannot believe it. Cannot believe it that I did not have enough rounds in the magazine. Cannot believe it. Hi. Behind me. So, you should be... That's actually part of, for the girls, part of learning to be a man. To accept that you cannot get everything. There'll be a lot of girls, you know, you're like... You want to have them and you don't get them. Then it's fine, then you get for the next one. And never make the mistake to think like she is the only one. That's what they want to make you believe. But they are wrong. They are never the only ones. Never ever. Ah, okay. I thought I would be passing. Why to do it myself? Let's do it late. Boss, still standing. Fifteen shots left, should be. Wow, he got this. He really survived. Yeah, and another thing about girls. Every time I think, like, should I talk to her? Stop thinking about it. Do it. Do it immediately in this moment. Because you waste yourself. You waste all the chances. Nope. All the chances. And you will regret it. You just live once, and that you have to think twice. Okay, now I'm like, oof. You just live once, and every moment you miss, you will remember. And I think it's not the problem, like, if somebody tells you, nope. Why is this guy still shooting at me? Do everything you can do. Cannot be true. What is he? What does he? Is there like a 200 armor or something? You see this guy, I get immediately, and the other one still standing. Oh, another one. Yeah. Every time you think about it, stop thinking. Just do it. Just do. Okay, I got him finally. Hello. Nope. I was already shooting him. Reload was not the best idea. Yeah, I mean, who cares? 11 only. So it's 10 minutes. I should play. She sees me when I'm throwing the grenade. Okay, one guy. Ah! From behind. Behind again. This is a classy one. You always just throw the grenade inside. Oh! 150 to go. No, it's not true. It's not true. What did has this guy this headshot protection or whatsoever? Impossible. Impossible. Okay. Am I getting weaker or what? Shit. Nope. Still standing. Ooh. How can he stand so long? Again, he got me in the same position again. I'm on 17 kills, 2 minutes to go. Oh. Oops. There was one hit too more. Again, the third time in the same position. Cannot go upstairs anymore. It's just kidding me. Always there. Oh! Have you seen that? So at the left, at the straight guy. Uh oh. I think that was a mistake. Yeah, let's camp for it. Down. Way! There's somebody totally different. Oh my, and that knocked me down to 500 points only. Hey. I was really heading his head. Promise. Because I need to concentrate on headshots. No, that was a mistake. I did not get... before I die. Yes. Oh, again. So 21 kills in 10 minutes, which is 2.1 quota. Nice. So I'm getting better in. Oh, that tastes. Wow. So I'm getting better in the kill to death rate. I mean, not on this. No. In kill per minute rate. So 2.1 kills per minute with this nice MP5. Still 140 to go. No need more concentration. Nice shot, thank you. It's a very nice name. No, of contractors, come on. Hey. Cannot somebody join? I want to do the contract. No, only 3 people. Makes no sense. Wow, cool that it made it unbreakable for 25. That's awesome. 3 out of 6, 6 out of 7. Let's try it. Can we join? Yes, we can. So yeah, if for the girls, you know, if they don't want, you can do everything, it doesn't work. You need to do some psychology 4 minutes only, the player already wild here. Oh, on the left. Oh, my eyes. That was weird. Okay, much better. So he's going his way and going my way. Behind me, oh. Come on. Next time we run to the other one. Please, only headshot. Only the headshot. Only the headshots. They should have some. I should have some like contracts that you have to make headshots with the MP5. Would be cool. Oof. 6. Not good. Yeah. Wow, survived that. Behind me. I thought he's at the other corner. Here we go again, here we go again. Yep, behind me. Okay. Nice players. Ah, I clicked the button, but obviously not fast enough for the computer. Okay, 1-1. Oh. Dead. Nope, that was not good. There's one hiding behind the car. Well, I thought I would not push the right mouse button, but I pushed it. Oh. 11 in, I don't know, 5 minutes? It's cool, 2 per minute. Long shot, 5 headshots again, 1 grenade kill even. Mm-hmm. Good players, very good players. You see, they won 6 point something in the kill to death rate. I don't know, this is really outstanding. CV8 on top, that has to be like that all the time. And 128 to go for the contract. Yeah, this problem with this weapon is not 100% precise. I mean, it's still fine. Just goes behind. Just behind me. Wow, he could take those shots. Nope. Come on, that's not true. What else do you want me to do to knock him out? That was not... It's actually not bad aiming. Nope, I was too optimistic. Oh my gosh. Dead. Nope, yes. 18 shots. Go for the head! Oh. Chillax. And a look to the minimap. Nope. So all behind me. Oh. There was a spawn on the height, or you just run all the way. Just was running. Figa minus one. We are losers. Nope. Left as well. Four, only four. Wow, that's more intense. Very good players in the team. Come on. And I think they have like armor or something. Why don't I get them? Nice throw. I don't see it, I don't see it. I think I was aiming like before in the head. Ah, wasn't that the bug somebody told me? That if as long as you play, as more problematic it goes. Like it gets more imprecise and more imprecise and stuff. You have to log out and log in and stuff. Maybe I'm hit by a bug here. I don't know. not for me. Don't get it. Don't get it. No, I have to get out here. What is up with the gun? What is up with the gun? That doesn't change anything, having looked at that. Cool, I'm close to the next unlocking. So maybe it's better now just exiting and joining and US server here. No fool. Let's try the MSK. But that was one I was just now, right? But yeah, I'm approaching the 400. Yeah, it was the same server, but maybe now the aiming is better. Let's see. Nope. I mean, yes, it was good aiming in the beginning, but it was a nope for the kill. Ooh, man. Get him before we die. Let's try it one more time with the Glock 18, but I'm not sure if it really works. Yeah, happy me. I should reload. Nope. Next time I should wait. But yeah, it was really, really close. Close combat, you don't have so many time to think. Just to react. Hey! 4-on-4. Cool, you really freaking cool. Really fragged him in the container with the grenade. That's outstanding. Hey, come on. Orc A3. Long live the Orc A3. I haven't seen him for a while. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, three, you see. So we have a lover of this gun here. Nice and lovely. Just get rid of the grenade. I was clicking as well, but he was clicking faster. That is a question about age, right? Uh-oh. Bad message. Kidding. Yeah, baby. Here comes the grenade kill. I hear them everywhere. 10 out of 9, 20 seconds to go. But my statistics sucks a bit, but who cares? Yep. Why I was wearing a grenade? I could just give him a headshot. Ooh, 11. Cannot vote anymore. Who cares? So, two grenades. Nice. Okay. Out of votes. OOV. No, see, I put some new operations here in this game. 110 to go. 130. Ah. Okay, let's just kill him. Okay, let's just do it. Okay, one for you. Let's repeat. May I? Just standing. Wow, that was weird. It was heavily weird. Am I the only one using the sneaking key? Oh, it doesn't count. Does not count. Now it counts. Oh, two figure guys. Well, that is questionable. Nope. Fast enough. He's good with this weapon, very good. I have only two kills, my gosh. I'm getting tired. I don't know. Yeah, I got him. Again, this fantasy guy got me already a couple of times. So there's one guy, he's not shooting. Lex, can I get him? Not really. No, legs don't hurt that much. Hey! It's like three guys. Kidding me? So map says nothing. Poo. Nope. Nope. Not lucky. Hey. Figaro. close match. Hey, again, something unwanted. Of course. Great, you took another way. Two on me. 8 kills. Cannot believe that I'm doing so much stress here in this short time. Oh, finally. Oh, no. Show how you have to throw. No. Can I have reload, please? Not enough time again. So as we can see, the reload is essential. And turning to 180 degrees is as well essential. Nope. And does he see it? Nope. I mean, yes, he saw it. And I thought he's still there. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. Down to 13 again. Down to 13. Oh, why was I not keeping position? That was close. Wow. 18. Grenade kill. So sometimes you can anticipate how they run. Nope. Ay, 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 ay. Indoor fight. Oh my god, I think I can't play the game for like a week or something after so much shooting. Wow, that was heavy. Okay, to the left. Yeah, the reload. Then the Kedr is better. The reload with Kedr is like a... Wow, he was... Wow, he must be very, 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 very fast. I want 22 kills currently. Still moving, still running, still trying to escape. How is he standing here? Yahoo, baby. 24. But that was a good match. I mean, like even. And in 24, I have a kill rate of 2.4 per minute because we play 10 minutes. One grenade, 24 kills, nice. Right, let's go back. Yeah, 10 minutes. So 2.4 per minute. That is better than all the other games before. 90 to go. 90 divided by 2.4. Then you know how many minutes I have to play. Like 90 divided by 3 is 30 minutes. Actually, I should soon make a break to not kill my hard drive with the recording stuff. Oh, I was really not aiming. Maybe I do this now. I do the break now and then part 3 and we are done. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the third part.